Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. So the last time I created the video regarding how to install the dual boot TWRP on the OnePlus 660, and that mod is also working on OnePlus 7 7 Pro. But in that video I didn't show how to repartition your storage to ABC or AB layout, which is necessary for the dual boot, because sometimes on the stock layout dual boot will not work. In this video I am using the Orange Fox recovery, which looks cool and it's somewhat advanced as compared to normal TWRP recovery, but it's all depends on you which version of recovery you like. One more correction in the last video is that by using this mod we can use any ROM with any security patch on the two different slots. I successfully flashed the OxygenOS Android 10 with the Evolution X Android 11 and used it without any issues. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first we will see how to repartition your storage. Before proceeding, you need to remove all the pin password under the security settings. Download the dual boot Orange Fox recovery zip from the link given under the video description. Now boot to your existing TWRP. Now flash the Orange Fox dual boot recovery zip. So first we have to do the repartitioning, so we will need to choose the volume down, which will skip the dual boot mod installation, and copy the repartitioning zip under the temporary folder. Now go to the root of the stock storage. There you will see the temporary folder. In that you will see the dual boot Orange Fox zip. You need to flash this. While flashing, you will get the series of the prompts. You need to press volume up or down for the yes or no. So the first prompt will be for the stock layout. As we need to repartition, we will press no and enter. Next, we need to select the user data layout. Select the ABC layout by pressing the volume up. So the next prompt will be for the common data partition. So here you can choose it as per your need, ABC or pure AB layout. Common data partition is a shared storage which can be accessible for the both ROMs. The available common data storage size is 16 GB or 24 GB if you are using ABC layout, and your available storage is 54 GB. If you select 16 GB of common data, A and B partition user data size will be nearly 18 GB. So you can calculate how much user data storage you will get for the two different ROMs. The next prompt will be for the file system and the encryption. Select the EXT for file system and disable the encryption by pressing the volume down. The next prompt will be for the Magix installation. So after all the settings, there will be a final installation warning. Installation will take up to the 2 minutes, and remember, this will erase all the data on your phone. So please keep the backup of all the files. After the installation, reboot the recovery. Now you will see the Orange Fox dual boot recovery on your device. Now connect your device to the PC and transfer a dual boot zip and your two desired ROM that we need to install on the A and B partition. When you connect your phone to the PC, you will see the three different storage, A, B and C. You need to transfer the files in a stock SD card. Now flash the first ROM zip. Always remember, the ROM will be get flashed to the opposite slot, means if you are on the A slot, ROM will be get flashed to the B slot, vice versa. So here I flashed the OxygenOS 10. After the installation, now flash the Orange Fox dual boot zip. So here we already done the repartition of the storage. We will press the volume up to continue. Next will be the encryption and the Magix installation prompts, then press the OK for the final installation. While flashing the dual boot recovery zip, you can use the TWRP dual boot zip also if you don't like the Orange Fox recovery. Now reboot to recovery and flash your second ROM. Here I am flashing the Evolution X, and then I flash the TWRP dual boot zip. As I want my TWRP recovery instead of Orange Fox, all the installation prompts will be the same. After the full installation, format your data. Now reboot your phone. Here my phone rebooted to Evolution X ROM. In the app drawer you will see the app called Dual Boot Companion app, but it needs the root access to show the all the details and for the proper functioning of the application. If you are using the Android 11 ROM, you can add the quick shortcuts in the power menu to switch between the different ROMs available on the slot A and B. You just need to long press the power button. From there, select the device control and select the dual boot and add the all the tiles. So whenever you long press the power button, you will get the quick shortcuts to quickly reboot to the system for the slot A or the B. or recovery of the slot A or B. Same can be done within the dual boot application. So here I doesn't install the root, so I need to switch the slot within the TWRP. For this you need to just click the reboot, and at the bottom you will see the change slot option. From here you can switch the slot. So here I switch it to slot A and successfully rebooted to Oxygen OS Android 10 ROM. So to gain the root access, I have installed the Magix. Now within the dual boot companion app, I switch it to slot A where my Oxygen OS ROM was installed. This dual boot companion app is so handy to switch to the system and the recovery for the two different ROMs on the different slots. The only limitations I found on the ABC partition is that 18 GB of the user data storage for the apps is very small for the device with the 64 GB storage. Sometimes when you connect to your PC, only you see the stock storage and the current ROM user data storage. You will didn't see the common data storage. My recommendation for you is that if you have the big storage like 128 GB, you can use the ABC layout. Otherwise you must use the AB layout. So that's it guys for today. If you think I help you, please like and share this video, subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for the notification for our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye bye.